Ladies and gentlemen, I give you perfection. I give you grace. I give you the universe's perfect whittle angel, Doofus Drake.
Hello, and Llewellyn.
Happy birthday!
It warms my heart to see all my wonderful friends and your loving parents. It reminds me of my dear departed Gamimama.
Gamimama.
The only parent I've ever known.
Why does he hurt me?
You know why.
Unfortunately, there are filthy liars in our midst only after my gift bags! Percival P. Peppington.
He can smell lies.
Percival, you disappoint me. If you're going to hire an actor to pretend to be your son, at least hire a child actor.
Hey, I got range. This is some mix-up. I must have left my real son in the car. I'll go get him.
Would you like to see my honey bin?
Don't you mean money bin?
No. So many liars!
Oh, man! Everyone was pulling the same con as us!
And we're the last ones standing.
Not exactly.
Shark Bob, my boy! Meet Doofus!
Get off my back, Dad!
Your blank stare is soothing.
That's an awful lot of competition. Maybe you should keep your distance, Sharpie.
No way! This is perfect! We expose the others as phonies to gain Doofus's trust, then get out of here with their leftover bags before we're exposed!
Ambitious, dangerously overconfident. Let's do it.
Mark Beaks! Meet my grandma, super young Aunt Goldie, and, wait, since when do you have a kid?
Since I realized how many likes family pics get online. Selfie burst!
Hi! I'm bullied!
Sure you are.
Yeah, I love this. What was it again?
Sun!
Anyways, look at all the cool stuff we did yesterday.
Oh, family memories.
Aye, what loving parent wouldn't keep a photo of his kin handy?
Goldie, was it?
Boop.
You must have pics of your nephew.
Of course I do. They're right here in my purse. The question is which one? Because I love him so much, how can I choose just one? So, I have four! Look at that roguish twinkle in his eye.
That's nice.
Not bad. Now we go on the offense. Tell me, who's our first mark?
Shark Bomb! Get in the pool, you wee whippersnapper!
Don't tell me what to do, old man!
Old man? Can old man do this?
Him. Definitely him.